box. Every day at that bus stop, where some big old boys got their kicks, kicking him around. He was scared as hell of that recess bell. That playground was more like a battlefield, and he knew he'd get himself killed if he didn't back down. With black in his eye and blood in his mouth, on the way home, all he thought about is we could have been teammates, we could have been friends, you could have made a difference, you could have stepped in. If you didn't like me, you should have just let me be. But no, you had to pick on me. She heard them laughing about the way she looked in the hallway at the high school. She hid behind her books every day in that lunchroom. She wouldn't eat a thing. She stared in that mirror, hating what she'd see. Trying to be pretty became a disease. She was killing herself, just dying to fit in. The diary she kept underneath her bed hid all those words that she never said. We could have been sisters, cheered at the games. We could have gone to prom, shared the same limousine. If you didn't like me, you should have just let me be. Another child's headstone that might as well read. You had to pick on me. Yeah, you had to pick.